St. Marie. It's actually been a pretty tight Rebel Rocket controlling the speed of the back. Mia Crawford knocks to the outside on the Sin Destroyer, kill the company. Whoa, Mia nearly losing it there. Rebel Rocket nearly set up for Pete Montgomery Barto. Mia Crawford fights away through her lead jammers. Mia Crawford with the Daniel Barto assassination squad. Sin St. Marie hot on her heels. This pack is the tightest one I've seen all night. Here is George marching in the front. Past Samantha Jones. Kill a cupcake going to the penalty box again for the Bay Street Bruisers.
Thank you.
and Pierre Cover to the defense back of the box. Headshot makes it. Quick matchup. Passing wild wedge. Oh, Landshark taking it hard down there. Behind the back on the second turn. Wild wedge is there. Your lead jammer is wild wedge at the Bay State Bruisers. Candy Sass going down on turn one. Rebel Rocket makes it up with Pierre Cover. Landshark trying to get assist from Betty Palmer and Pierre Cover. Landshark's running through the pack. Looking a little exhausted.